Cesar Sayoc made his first court appearance here in Miami. The man was wearing a beige jumpsuit. He looked frail. He looked shy. When the judge asked him to state his name, his voice was low, raspy. It was very hard to hear. The federal magistrate advised him on the charges, and they read as follows. Interstate transportation of explosives, illegal mailing of explosives, threats against former presidents, assaulting federal officers, and threatening interstate communications. With him, there were three lawyers, and when he was escorted out, Cesar Sayoc was moving his lips, trying to convey a message to a woman that was sitting in front of the media. He was trying to say, I love you. We tried to talk to this woman, but she would not reveal her identity or who she was. The legal team asked the judge to have another hearing next Friday for Cesar Sayoc. They need more time to prepare the case, and they will decide at that point if they will fight the extradition of the alleged mail bomber to New York. If convicted, this man could face decades in prison. Nitza Soledad Perez, CGTN, Miami.